of my three all-time dreams came true today. I have a date with Rob Connolly, and my sister says I can borrow her cute little blue cocktail dress. And I'm already well on my way to fulfilling my third all-time dream, which is a second date with Rob Connolly. Here it is. You sure you want it? This is the dress I lost my virginity in. You might lose yours.
Stop telling everybody I'm a virgin. If I told them you were a slut?
They already know. That's what makes me a slut. I only have two rules to live by. Never let anyone wear my clothes, and never let anyone wear my clothes and live. But Hayley deserves this. Scoring a date with Rob Connolly is huge. He's like Johnny Depp, only without all the fame, power, and makeup. Oh my God, how great is that? You look just like a stripper, and you don't even have kids. Chill out, Hayley. Don't think of this as a date with Rob Connolly. Think of it as
the most important night of my life.
There you go.
Give me a hug, you're gonna have so much fun.
My sister makes me so proud of who I am. So it turns out Rob's really into paintballing. Jean's gonna kill me. She once tried to run over a waiter in her car just for spilling water. Near her. She did it on principle. Hey sis, how'd it go?
Yeah, you're really great. Worked like a charm. It's still kind of going on now, you know.
Isn't it, Rob?
Yeah. You look so hot in that dress, Hayley. I want to do sex to you.
Can you come back later?
I can't believe it. My sister is in the next room getting banged like a UFC cage match. Yeah. All because of this blue dress. She's gonna be so mad when she finds out it's a knockoff from Ross Dress for Less. It's like finding out Santa Claus doesn't exist because I killed him. Where's Rob?
Rob's not here.
Oh my God, he just tapped that and left. What a freaking stud.
Okay, I have a confession to make. Rob was never here. I made it up so you didn't find out what happened to your dress.
Actually, nothing happened to my dress.
Look, please don't be mad. I'll buy you a new one. I'll buy you 50 new ones. I'll buy you a whole dress factory.
Thank God that is not my dress.
You're in denial. Good, good.
I gave you a knockoff from Ross's Dress for Less. And good thing I did too. My virginity dress would have wound up as some dirty hippie's wet dream.
Maybe I'll take back this dress to Ross's Dress for Less and get a full refund on the price of your virginity.
Maybe you should give me an apology for destroying the fake dress that I pretended to loan you.
I'm not apologising for that. But you're right. I do owe you an apology for something.
What?
This.
Oh!